There is gold in them, there stars, folks. You ever think it came from outer space? Experts say heavy metals like gold and platinum and lead could be formed from the collision now, get this, of two ultra-dense objects called neutron stars. Corey Powell, editor-at-large, Discover Magazine, with me in studio again. How you doing, Corey?
I'm good. You're trying to give some perspective when you complain about the price of gold. think about this.
I got you. But it's about $1,400 now. It's come down a little bit.
Well, a lot of work went into that.
What's the big idea here? What's the concept?
So the concept is people were not really sure where those heavy elements came from, especially where gold came from. Couldn't really explain the process that made it, and there's been a theory bouncing around that it was this very, very exotic, kind of crazy process of two neutron stars or a neutron star and a black hole banging into each other. So this is about the weirdest, most extreme kind of stellar collision you could have in the universe.
A neutron star is that a star that's emitting light or not?
A neutron star is basically, after a supernova, there's a little cinder left over. It's incredibly dense. It's an entire star crammed down to the size of a city. Let me tell you how dense it is. This much material of neutron star, that's two sugar packs, that would weigh as much as every single person on Earth.
Really?
Yeah.
So that collides with the black hole.
Right, so you have this incredibly, incredibly dense star. It's like a giant, it's basically like one giant atom, smashes into the black hole.
Which is happening here.
And all the... You're just getting a big nuclear reactor there. You're getting all this radioactive material flying out, and along with all that junk, you're getting trillions and trillions of tons of gold.
Holy cow, so that's how it's created. So it had to happen here a long time ago.
Right, so here you're seeing a simulation of something that we just saw that happened in a very, very distant galaxy, about 4 billion light years away, but it happens. We're not pretty sure it happens all over the universe, and so the gold that's here on Earth happened this same process, but long ago, nearby in our galaxy.
We're talking millions of years ago.
We're talking actually billions of years ago.
Billions?
Before there was an Earth, before there was a Sun, this was going on, and that stuff that blows out, it spreads out through space, and becomes part of the next star, and becomes part of the next star, and so we're the legacy of these explosions.
Wow.
All the stuff right here.